to work on this book some more and finish it up. I was thinking about adding some background to it, like maybe a moon over here. Or make it a nighttime scene, a night sky watcher. What do you guys think? I think it'd be super nice. And then I'm going to go ahead and add more layers to the wolf after I get this background in. So to do the moon, all I did was take anything round about the size that I want it. And I didn't use a pencil. I just used my blending salt to go around. You could, a stencil probably would have worked best around something that won't stick to your paper too much, but that will give you that round shape to work with. Mm-hmm. So, if you start doing that, I'm just going to take my mutable eraser and kind of. It doesn't matter that it's not perfectly white. Is it perfectly white? It's just kind of really shadowy. I'm going to start adding with either the purple pencil or my black pastel, some tree tops back in the middle mountain. I'm working with the sky a little bit. Alright, this is my medium purple pencil. I think I'm going to go ahead and go with the pastel. I'm afraid that the purple pencil will. I'm not really worried about that. I'm worrying about shapes. Not like details of the trees, I'm just putting in kind of a mountain or whatever and sifting them about. Yeah, I didn't go really dark, I just kind of put it in the guidelines. And then I grab my wooden salt. Blending salt while I'm pushing and pulling the shape the pastel into the shape. Pushing and pulling, extending top of the paper, not pushing into the paper, pushing and pulling the blending stomp. You want these things, like pine trees, redwood trees. So yeah, I'm sorry for the spontaneous video recording again. I will plan one for sure, I probably. Just make sure you hit the notify button so you can be notified 5 minutes before the end. I just spontaneous teaching. Sorry if you just want to take the keys here. So I'm staying on those trees now, not blurring. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter if you blur them in color. Or you can make this a mountain back here. Nothing. Flatheads, whatever. Maybe. just do it all black. I just wanted to get a little bit more in here. I need to darken up my sky, obviously. I have a flat side, you know, because I work my pastel all the time, so they're starting to have shape now to work with. I'm not going all the way up to the edges of the mirror, and I'm just very lightly touching this. I'm not going to go all the way. Then make sure there's no dark. There's always like a veil between. I'm going to use my fingers and just start blending that around. We're done in one layer, so just settle in and be comfortable. I'm not really pushing too hard at this. I'm just kind of, you know, focusing on spreading the pigment around. Blending it together with that. Pushing it up to the edges of the mirror as closely as possible. You can see, you know, you see I'm overlapping. It doesn't matter. I'm kind of blending together and look more natural. Looks like you have trees in front of you. I'm using Rembrandt soft pastels, the blacks and the whites, and some purple just to get my lines in there. Another one. Well, I'm going to add some more black out here on the edges. See, I have like this little darker here around the moon. I want to blend that out. I'm not going to add more black to that part. I'm going to be adding clouds and stuff in my head too. And stars, making it a nice little night time. The thing I love about soft pastels and nice thick cotton paper. Build up the intensity of the color. You can work the paper for many, 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 many layers. Better and better. It's a lot longer, it takes some time. sometimes your fingers will actually get full of pigment, just like a brush would get too full of paint or anything like that. So you do occasionally need to clean your fingers off. But, and I do actually rub the fingerprints off of my fingers. I've done chalk art on asphalt before, and boy, is that rough. Boy, is that a rough medium to work in. And I was a total beginner. I didn't really have any brushes or anything to work with. I was just using my fingers. I was assuming we were going to be on like a cement pad and on like sidewalk, not asphalt. But even that would have been rough. I can't believe it. Eventually, I sent my husband to the store to get me some sponges. And that helped a lot. But it still came out pretty good. It's that sea turtle chalk art I did for the fundraiser and teaching board. And it's on my website. You can see it on my website. About me. I would eventually plan on doing two sea turtles, but that did not happen. Well, I tend to do that. I just do more than there is time. Yeah, I'm just going to fill in the rest of this white with some dips and valleys. You know, you really don't need a reference to it. I just want to use the direction of shadows and things on the landscape. If you're listening, please feel free to say hi. Ask any questions if you have any questions. I think I'm just gonna just continue to get back here. Overlook the mountains and the valleys of our. First, I want to start to put them around with my finger. And then I'll go back and use a charcoal pencil again. I have not sprayed this yet. I want to get my background in first and do a little bit more work to wolf fur. suggest, I can suggest you go as far as you possibly can with the first layer before you spray it to fix it. The advantage of spraying it to fix it is you kind of make the blacks even blacker, but it does take away the whites, and that's okay, because when you add the next layer of white on top of the first layer, they are super white. The sugar is not a top coat, it's a medium to work with. It binds your pastels to a paper, and it gives you a workable fixative that gives you another layer of just a really light straight-on medium that you can apply pastels on top of that and create more layers. The thing about that's what makes work look so detailed and realistic is many, 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 many layers. Longer. Okay. I have that 2 layers of mountains I'm working on right now. That little mountain back there, the Central Valley. All the way out to the edges of my paper. I probably should, I guess I should take it off. I don't know. But I guess the advantage of taking it off would mean that it wouldn't be pastel. And then go on and I'm going to find a little pressure just to put the it's not completely black and there's some white highlights in there. So please leave a comment below if you'd like to see more of these working projects today. I apologize for going live without any 5-minute warning. I'll work on it. think, you know, let me know what you want to think. You want to learn how to think better? Medium, I mostly use pastels, and I have worked with a few other girls about how to do this. Whatever. Freckle. I love it, you know, play with pencils. I just really like my pastel. I love it. Background in, I'm going to, of course, go in and do a little bit more work on the lower half of this, but maybe a quarter. So I would like to actually start doing this video the other day, a live video again. I'm not sure if time schedules. I'm sure that I'm sponsored. I feel like going hiking and I go hiking. I'm like going and I'm like, oh. Better for you guys to plan ahead, maybe try to get separate of stuff down every day. And I still wanted to put some clouds in there. do it with a usable eraser because I don't like it. It's easier to blend this back in. Sometimes I just kind of hurry and I don't do it. If you want to, if you don't like it, you just turn it off. support my work. It can help me out at patreon.com. Oh, yeah, they're drawing crowds. Thank you. Yeah, I'll probably be working on this book for a while. Is getting built up quite a bit over here in the news. That's getting that built up, it gets really, really small. Let's get slightly. can do that tomorrow, we could work on this tomorrow. I also need portraits today, if you guys want me to paint a portrait of yourself or something. You want to watch me do it live? Let's do it. Sorry if I'm talking too lightly, I just don't feel like talking tonight, but I'm trying to keep it calm, keep it mellow. pastels. I think that's what gives it a surreal look. There's nothing wrong with that. It's one of the new designs. Focusing on a new animal every month, part of my spirit animal. Every month you pick an animal and you just stuff all the reviews. think I'll call for tonight, and I will see you.